guess what, guys? I'm playing Elite Dangerous.
Now, I was really addicted to this game at a certain point. I bought the throttle and the joystick and everything, and I played the hell out of it. But then I realized just how massive and empty this game is. So I don't have the Horizons expansion yet. And, you know, this is my first time playing it in months, really. So I just figured it might be fun just to hop in and kill some people, right? I'm talking pirates and stuff, okay? So we're in Doyle Dock, which is in the system LP811-17. Commander Jameson here. I'm not Admiral Jameson in this one, I guess. All right. Retract landing gear.
Retracting landing gear.
Oh, my sweet, sexy AI. Who are you? Hey, AI, who are you? Who are you? What are you? What are you? What are you? Who are you? What's your name?
I am known by the many, simply as ASTRA. The name is formulated from an acronym. In other words, I'm an artificial speech text response application.
Okay.
ASTRA.
ASTRA. Okay, got it. All right, we're going to be going to a extraction site, you know, one of the places that you can mine for resources, and usually is a good place to find NPC pirates. So, ASTRA, let's go get them, huh? Yeah? You want to go get them? She's not going to. Quote Hawking, please.
Stephen Hawking. However difficult life may seem, there is always something you can do and succeed at.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice, Mr. Hawking. Engage Super Cruise.
Engaging Cruise.
Reset power.
Returning systems to normal.
No, I can't. Not in Super Cruise. Oh, there we go. You guys, I mean, this game is pretty fun. I just wish there was more to it. It's pretty staggering, the size of it, because it's the entire Milky Way galaxy. Billions and billions and billions of, you know, star systems. The vast majority of it unexplored. But the thing is, once you start getting out there, you notice how cut and paste everything is. And even with the Horizons expansion, where you can land on planets, I've yet to experience it personally, but I've watched some videos, it still seems a little empty. So, you know, I'm hoping that, I mean, they've got a great shell for a game here. It's just, it's a little grindy too. So I have like 5.something million credits or whatever, and I've been stuck in this Viper ship. It's probably about the best ship that I can get so far. You know, I've wanted to upgrade, but it just takes so much grinding. I need to maybe find better ways of making money, because mostly I've just been killing pirates. You know, I tried some of the missions, but it's just, eh. But this game is fun to just jump into every once in a while if you want to satisfy that whole spacefaring craving you got. Oh god, I got interdiction. Someone's taking me out of Super Cruise. Okay, evaded you, you fool. You pirate. Hey, ASTRA, quote Hawking, please.
Stephen Hawking, stem cell research is the key to developing cures for degenerative conditions like Parkinson's and motor neuron disease, from which I, and many others, suffer. The fact that the cells may come from embryos is not an objection, because the embryos are going to die anyway.
Fascinating. You suffer from that? How? Your AI. Give me a break. Okay, so the rings of this planet, huh? Oh crap, I'm overshooting. Jeez, come on now. Charge already. Oh, it's on the other side of the planet. Okay. We will follow the rings like a racetrack here. Alright, there we go. It's looking good. Slow down. No. Speed up, if anything. Whoa, that was quite the fast approach. Oh man, I'm a ways out, aren't I? Oh, this is gonna take a little while. Engage Super Cruise.
Engaging Super Cruise.
Shit. See? Can you guys tell I haven't played this in a while? Disengage, Super Ghost! Okay. Alright. That's better. Power to engines.
Power to engines.
Thank you, Astra. Alright, let's see what we got around us. See if we got any, no contacts in range. Okay. We will find someone soon, Astra. Me and you. Me and you, baby. Hey, Astra. Are you a Vulcan?
I am the result of a Vulcan mind meld within artificial intelligence.
What?
Complicit with Vulcan traditions and arguably more efficient. However, I do not practice the many rituals associated with Vulcans. It would be illogical. This is because I do not have to consider controlling my emotions. I simply don't have them.
Wow. You are the result of a mind meld with AI. Okay. Interesting. I didn't know that Vulcans were part of the Elite Dangerous universe. I think that you might be kind of meshing two different universes, but okay. Surely there's someone here. Lights on.
Lights on.
Whoa! Okay. I so want to play this game in VR. I'd need a new graphics card, though. And a headset, of course. Because I hear that this game is crazy in VR. That the scale of things are just tremendous. So I definitely need the immersion factor. The fact that you can look down like this and see your body. You know, holding the flight stick and holding the throttle. So I can only imagine. Can only imagine the awesomeness. Alright, anyone spawned in yet? Type 6 transporter? These. Okay, that guy might be up to no good. Let's see. No? He's probably a good guy. Looks like he's mining. Oh, forgot my weapons. Deploy hardpoints. Astra, deploy hardpoints.
Weapons hot.
Thank you. Thank you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Flying. Hey, apparently Admiral Jameson's flying skills have translated to Commander Jameson here. What is happening? What's happening? What's going on with my ship? Why was it flashing red light? I don't like that. Okay. We're good? We're good, Astra? Astra. It's not too smart. Hard of hearing, maybe. Transporter. Come on. Need some pirates. Adder. What about this Adder? Where is he? Over here. Who are you? Who are you, Nick Johnson? Are you wanted? No, he's clean. Damn it. Federal Security Services. We got Raymond Coupon. What? Koopmans? I don't trust that name. I think you're a pirate. No? He looks like he's mining. Okay. Well, damn. Ah, Helston. Let's see, who are you? Game, could you spawn in some pirates, please? Space is a lonely place. Astra, you wanna keep me company here, girl? Huh? I'll ask you a question. Ask you a question about what kind of ship is this? It's a Sidewinder. Briefly tell me about the Sidewinder.
The full Condolacy Sidewinder is the ship most pilots use when they start their careers.
Oh! Yeah, so it's the noob ship, okay. Federal Security Service, where are they flying? They're flying Vipers as well. That's my ship. Briefly tell me about the Viper.
The full Condolacy Viper Mark III, developed from a successful line of fighter craft. Its lineage is notable for use in law enforcement throughout colonized space.
Yeah, law enforcement ship. That serves me well. Briefly tell me about the Type 6 transporter.
The Lacon Type 6 transporter is the smallest commercially available craft from Lacon Spaceways. While it is not very glamorous, it is a capable freighter for any pilot wishing to do bulk trading.
Dope. That is dope. You know what? This is really boring. Nothing's happening. Amazing. Wow. Oh my god. This is so great. We need to find a better place, I guess. What about a conflict zone? What does that mean? It sounds interesting. Engage Super Cruise.
Engaging Super Cruise.
Oh. Retract hard points.
Retracting armaments.
Engage Super Cruise.
Preparing for Super Cruise.
Thank you, Astra. What? I'm too close. Damn it! Oh my god, too close to what? The goddamn rings? Get me the f*** away from it! Ugh. Engage Super Cruise.
Charging Super Cruise drive.
Thank you. Maybe this will be better. Take me away from it. Whoa! Okay. Get away, rings. Boring. Boring! Boring! Yeah. This music is great, isn't it?
My taste in music is irrelevant.
Oh. Well, it's so nice that we could share this moment, Astra. I was trying to find, you know, something that we could both relate to, but I guess you don't care. Really gaining speed now. Still taking forever! But that's the vastness of space, folks. Space. A lonely, lonely place. I need to slow down. I think I'm gonna overshoot it. No? Not quite. Alright. We good. We good. Okay. Finally, almost here. I'm gonna overshoot it, aren't I? Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Nothing's fucked here. Disengage!
Drive deactivated.
Okay. Oh, we already have some conflict! System Defense Force? So, who's the bad guy? Who's the good guy? Who's a good guy and who's a bad guy? Okay, so one is with the Gold Energy Partners. Right? And they're fighting... What? Are they all the same faction? I don't understand. Who's fighting who? Viper... Oh, okay, Lawless. Here we go. Okay. Alright, deploy hardpoints. Deploy hardpoints!
Weapons hot.
Jesus. Kill warrant scanner. Okay, with this kill warrant scanner, this little scan thing I'm doing, it will tell me, it will give me extra bounty if they have bounties in other systems. So. Whoa, okay, Mr. Nimble. Target drives. Can you target that? Can she target that? I can't. I don't know if Astra can do that. Target drive. No? I have to do that myself? Astra? What good are you? What good are you? Get closer. Melt his face. Shoot cannons. Yeah, he's trying to escape. He can't. Jesus. These lasers, I don't know what's up with them, but they take a long time to cool down. Well, okay, that didn't give me anything. There was cargo out there. Oh! Deploy cargo scoop.
The cargo scoop deployed.
Where's it? Where's the, where's all that... What do you got? What is this stuff? Ooh, hybrid capacitors. Scoop that up. Going too fast or something? Okay. We good? Yeah, scooped it. Looks like we got some stuff on the radar here. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. Oh, fuck. Did I get it? Oh, I got it. Okay, I thought I ran into it. Scoop her up, scoop her up. All right. I bet this is so riveting for you guys. I bet this is the most exciting video I've ever done. Astra, I love you. Astra. I hate this AI. I don't love you anymore. Sorry. Don't love you. Oh, I just realized I had all power to engines this entire time. Why can't I boost? Oh. Retract cargo scoop.
Retracting cargo scoop.
There we go. Reset power.
Resetting.
He's in a federal gunship. Briefly tell me about the federal gunship.
The Core Dynamics Federal Dropship is the workhorse for the Federal Navy's tactical and special forces deployments. It is both a heavily armed and well-armored vessel, able to enter a number of hostile environments easily.
Interesting. Thank you, Astra, for all of that great information. Let's turn it into space dust! Yeah, baby. Going in hot. Oh, I need a target. They're something. Drive. They're drive. I like targeting their drive. So if I can disable it, they're dead in the wawa. Jesus! Come on, baby! Come on, cannons! Go, 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 go! Yeah, yeah! Beam laser! What's wrong with my lasers, man? What the fuck's going on with my ship? Is my ship okay? There they go. They weren't reacting before. Man, this is a tough cookie. Ah, come on. Come on. No, you are not escaping me. You are not escaping. No, no. No. Come on, buddy. You are... Man, I need to get my maneuvers down. Okay, reverse, 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 reverse. Fuck. I'll get this eventually. Reverse. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Kinda. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Dude. Melt. Face. Melt. Face. Cannons. Cannons. Cannons! 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 Come on! Damn him! We got it! Oh, 79%, man! Oh, I might have to make a hasty retreat or something, man. I might be outgunned. Oh, dude. I think I'm outgunned, brah. Ah! Ah, shit, man. I'm gonna have to leave, guys. I gotta go. I gotta go. Go, go, go. Get out of here, man. Get out. I'm no match for that. What? Why? I used to take down bigger ships than that. Have I lost my touch? Maybe something changed and my ship is irrelevant now? I don't know. Maybe both? Get me out of here, this fucking shit. Okay, we're going back to Doyle Dock, man. This is lame. Lame! shimmish. Shimmer. Mutter, mumble. Where's my Doyle dock? Stupid conflict zone. Nothing to do in this game. I'm bitter, aren't I? Because I lost against a Federation dropship. Or Federal dropship. Whatever the fuck. Engage supercruise.
Charging supercruise drive.
God damn. Retract hard points.
Retracting armaments.
Oh, sorry. It's an Old Spice plug there. That's my notification on my phone. Sorry. Engage supercruise.
Preparing for supercruise.
It was a mistake playing this game. If I do it again, I need to be sure that I'm gonna find some shit to kill. And that I'll be able to kill it. Or something to do. I don't know. Just do a video of me super cruising around to different places.
Ooh. Wow. This is amazing. Are you guys hypnotized yet?
Yeah, just get me back to Doyle Dock already. ASTRA. Quote Hawking, please.
Stephen Hawking. I was never top of the class at school, but my classmates must have seen potential in me, because my nickname was Einstein.
Wow, what a pretentious prick. Quote Hawking, please.
Stephen Hawking. I have so much that I want to do. I hate wasting time.
Quote Hawking, please.
Stephen Hawking. I don't think the human race will survive the next 1,000 years unless we spread into space.
Oh, yeah, true. True, with climate change and all that war and all that shit, we gotta get off this rock, man. Gotta get off this rock! Go to Doyle Dock. Doyle Dock. I just wanna get off this ship. That's all I want. Get me off this. Okay, I'm slowing down. Jesus, I wanna approach it quicker. We're gonna overshoot it, aren't we? Yep. Yep. Yeah, that's what you get when you're too hasty. When you're too hasty. What do we got? Federal security. The feds. You know, one thing, I could just become a pirate. Just take out all the federal... Well, clearly I can't take down a federal dropship, but... Federation ships, whatever. Okay, hey, how's it going, Doyle Dock? So we need to request docking here. Alright. Alrighty. Deploy landing gear.
The landing gear is down and
thank you.
Locked.
Oh, okay, it's okay. Thank you, ASTRA. We'll get this. Alright. Smooth as butter. Well, okay. That wasn't a very fruitful video, huh? I hope there are some funny parts that I can edit. If not, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. But if you did enjoy this video, please help me out with a thumbs up. Feel free to comment, and if you guys are new to the channel, feel free to subscribe. If you want to. Anyway, guys, I will catch you on the flip side, and I want you all to have fun out there, okay?